The 1970s was an era of great technological and scientific advances and flower power decor. The decade was characterized by a profound transformation of computing units, by then rudimentary, spacious machines, into the realm of portability and home accessibility. '70s era decor styles. From cheery colors to bold, eye-catching prints, the decade was a truly remarkable one for home decor. The 70s brought us a wide array of decor styles to pick from. Whether boho and rattan are your thing or you're into florals and fun patterns, there's a look to suit nearly any space. United States President Richard Nixon resigned as president on August 9, 1974, while facing charges for impeachment for the Watergate scandal. One of the best ways to channel a former decade in your home decor is by displaying your family treasures straight from that decade. Until the last few years, 70s home design remained a largely reviled aesthetic. Yet 70s interiors have come back around. Bit by bit, small trends like macrame, rattan, and houseplants have been leaking into modern home decor, and the decade is now being embraced with open arms. The hippie movement in the United States began as a youth movement. Composed mostly of teenagers and young adults between 15 and 25 years old. For homemakers and homeware consumers, the 70s marked a shift towards the idea that your home could be playful. This desire to experiment can be linked to a broader sense of liberalism and curiosity about the world which emerged in the 70s. The problem with our perception of the 70s as dark and dingy is actually not so much an issue of color as of lighting and fabrics. This was the era of dimmer switches, plush materials like velvet, and, frankly, explicitly seductive design. Ultimately, despite economic hardships at home, the 70s held a sense of optimism about the future as travel and technology grew. design influences came from the most unlikely places. Musicians like the Beatles traveled to India for spiritual enlightenment, sparking an interest in jewel-tone fabrics and paisley prints. If you could make it with your hands, it often found a place into the home. The 70s were such a colorful decade, especially inside the home. Perhaps the two most iconic colors of the era were avocado and harvest gold, colors that were frequently displayed on refrigerators, wallpaper, rugs, and even bathroom tile. Two other 70s colors get honorable mention because these wildly popular earth tones were just so ugly. Entire rooms were given over to burnt orange and dark brown color schemes. Groovy, baby. Sure. This kitchen looks wacky in a way that skips past fun and lands directly at unhinged, but it still has things to teach us. At one time, shag carpets came in colors that would be almost laughable today. The 1970s designers fixated on crisp, clean geometric shapes as they sketched furniture, art, and accessories. The LA Times believes that the popularity of the owl traces back to 1971, when the U.S. Forest Service made this feathered friend its mascot. It is easy to dismiss the 1970s as the decade that taste forgot. But to do so would be to overlook the decade's contributions in architecture, furniture design, and interior decorating. After all, with the bad and the ugly, there is usually some good.